Little known fact, I stopped understanding maths when the alphabet decided to get involved.